Hi there, I'm Evan, a developer support engineer on the 8th Wall team at Niantic. Every day, developers are creating amazing augmented reality experiences on the web with 8th Wall. They're creating new ways to explore the world, connect people, announce products, and bring their local communities to life. Users are experiencing the difference, too. Billions of smartphone owners can access innovative AR experiences directly from their browsers, no app required. The world is our playground, our game board, and so much more. With our platform, anyone can be a part of building the real-world metaverse, including you. 8th Wall is the leading development platform for web-based reality content. It offers a complete solution to create, publish, and distribute WebAR content, including our cloud editor, AR engine, and built-in hosting. It brings AR to the browser, allowing you to create reliable experiences with unprecedented scale and reach, accessible on Android, iOS, desktop, and AR/VR headsets. We can create experiences using standards-compliant JavaScript and WebGL, allowing us to run them everywhere on any device without operating system tie-ins. Set up your own developer landscape and have total control of your analytics and launch timelines. 8th Wall experiences are built using standard JavaScript and HTML, enabling you to use popular frameworks such as React, Angular, and Vue, among others. Any existing knowledge on web development can be applied to 8th Wall WebAR. Connect experiences with existing APIs, create shareable AR experiences, persist AR content, even create and reuse common behaviors with 8th Wall modules. Create your own workflow with the support of top 3D graphics frameworks for the web, including A-Frame, three.js, babylon.js, and Play Canvas. You decide how you want to develop your app. For beginners, A-Frame is the perfect framework as it's a declarative entity component system which closely resembles HTML. Now, let's consider the benefits of developing a WebAR experience over a native AR app. You own the distribution of your experience, meaning you set your own rules. There is no need to restrict your experience to platform-specific policies or approval processes. Want to edit or add new functionality? With one-click deployment, all users have the latest build instantly. Most importantly, users can experience your build immediately on any browser without worrying about downloading, installing, and updating a new app. So what makes an 8th Wall WebAR experience extraordinary? First, experiences that are volumetric and user-centric. Users can interact with the experience from different angles and in different rhythms, leaving room for exploration and discovery. Users aren't simply spectators anymore. They control the camera and the focus of the experience. Second, experiences that are interactive. You can embrace the real world as a source for interaction ideas. Have more creative freedom by using the 3D space as your canvas. Consider the context in which content is delivered. Augment physical objects, play with proximity, move and rotate entities around. Users will understand this behavior as it mirrors the physical world around them. And last but not least, experiences that are grounded in the real world. Objects in your experience can react to light sources, respect real-world physics, and more. With these simple details, your projects will make the transition between the virtual world and the physical world feel seamless. Play with space and integrate with your surroundings. The world is yours to be augmented. 8th Wall enables you to create diverse experiences with its extensive set of tools. Its ever-expanding toolset provides many types of tracking needed for sophisticated AR experiences, far beyond those supported by standard WebXR implementation. Create world effects that place virtual objects in the real world. World tracking detects the ground surface with its simultaneous localization and mapping engine, hyper-optimized for real-time AR on mobile browsers. Leverage instant surface detection, light estimation, real-time reflections, and responsive or absolute scale with world effects. Bring signage, magazines, boxes, bottles, cups, and cans to life with 8th Wall image targets. Image targets serve as anchors for AR content, create experiences that are activated by and track directly to the image. Image targets can be flat, cylindrical, and conical to accommodate an object's real shape. Create projects with multiple or simultaneous image target tracking, or combine image targets with world effects for an even more immersive experience. Anchor AR content to places in the real world with Lightship Visual Positioning System, or VPS for short. With Lightship VPS, developers can add AR content to the real world with centimeter level precision. Nominate public places and contribute 3D scans to add new locations to the map, or immediately start creating with over 100,000 VPS activated locations. And the sky is no longer the limit with sky effects. Create vast experiences with larger-than-life content. Teleport users to fantasy worlds where they can experience stories as never before. Swap the camera and create epic face effects with eighth wall face tracking. Anchor artwork and objects such as glasses or jewelry to a variety of face attachment points. But eighth wall tools don't end there. Leverage eighth wall modules to streamline development with common behaviors and interactions. Add pinch, rotate, and drag touch controls to any object in less than one line of code. Or add the media recorder to take photos and videos of the experience. Use the payments module to monetize your experience. Sell digital goods from AR concert tickets to AR art exhibits. Or give users the opportunity to own an AR art piece. Create your own modules and reuse common code across any project. Simplify your development by using our cloud editor with integrated source control, one-click deployment, and built-in hosting. Deploy your experience with a custom domain and a hyper-shareable QR8 code. The world's WebAR is powered by Eighth Wall. In this video, we explored how we can use Eighth Wall to create the real-world metaverse on the web. Now it's time to start building your own WebAR projects. Visit eighthwall.com and start your 14-day free trial. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.